Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Frame. Let's just get something straight, Prince. We're here to rescue the girl.
Yeah. Let's split up and look for both.
Hey! Let go!
A woman's voice? That's gotta be Io. It came from over there.
Here we go.
Here we go. Oops, they saw me. Gotta be more careful. Well, so it goes. Oops, they saw me. Gotta be more careful. to be more careful. At least that was sort of fun. I probably shouldn't go too crazy inside the base. Hello, Core Frame! Okay, let's bounce!
Not so fast, Prince. We still haven't found Io.
Ah, right. Oops, they saw me. Gotta be more careful. Careful. probably shouldn't go too crazy inside the base.
Here we go. Thank you.
will never forgive that deadbeat dad of mine for this!
That's probably Ayo. Going off context, she must be inside.
Hostile spotted!
Oops, they saw me. Gotta be more careful. Probably shouldn't try to drive a bot around inside the base.
An enemy encounter!
Oops, they saw me. Gotta be more careful. Careful. At
least that was sort of fun.
Here we go.
Aren't ya?
That would be me. Who's asking?
Beelzebub's the name. Dorne asked me to save you.
He did? Please tell me he didn't charge you.
Why would he charge me when I'm the one doing the work?
If anyone could find a way to justify it, it'd be him. But enough about him. If you're here to get me out, do it before the guards come.
Fine.
Something smells.
Aio, sweet child! Apple of my eye! Thank God you're safe!
Cut the theatrics! This whole ordeal is your fault, you know?
Oh? How so?
Really? You're gonna try this with me? This is all because you and your contact were scheming to unload that frame on the army for a wildly inflated price. Then split the extra profit between you. I can only imagine how badly you botched the negotiations to make them snap this hard. If not for these kind folks, who knows where I'd be now?
Okay, okay. I'm sorry.
Sheesh.
And thank you for saving my daughter. Really.
No prob. We got a sweet frame out of the deal, after all.
Ah, yes. About that. When I said I'd give you the frame, I didn't mean for free.
For the love of... Stop trying to swindle my rescuers, you leech!
It was a joke! A joke! It have a sense of humor!
You need help. Serious help. Sorry, guys. The core frame is yours, free of charge.
Now that's more like it!
Back to destitution? No future deals with the army, either. What am I gonna do now?
Move to another town and work for an honest living? How's that sound?
In that case, I recommend Spino. They welcome anyone looking to earn an honest zenny.
Spino, huh? Doesn't sound half bad. Well, Dad?
Yes, lovely.
Are we really sure it's a good idea to set him loose on Spino?
Fear not. I'll keep dear old Dad on a very short leash.
So long as you're holding it, I'm sure it'll be fine.
I think we'll be on our way now. Thanks again, you guys.
Hello.
Thank you.
Yes?
Oh, hello.
It's my turn. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
I wonder what's on that hill over there. On that hill over there.
Here we go.
Hmm? Do you see something in the sky?
Something flashed on that hill over there. I'd love to know what it is, but I can't see anything from here. I've got an idea. How about I climb on your shoulder? Wait, are you a demon?
Scared you?
I've never been so shocked. You're the first one I've ever seen for myself. And how beautiful you are. Just as I imagined. No, even better. I can't believe you outdid my imagination as an artist. Demons really are something else.
She doesn't look the least bit scared.
This girl's a total weirdo. I'm out of here.
I'm afraid I can't let you. I want to draw you, and you're not going anywhere till I do.
Excuse me?
I'd love to get started right away, but I'm the type to do things one at a time. Which means my first order of business is going to that hill to see what that light was. Could you wait for me? I should be back in 3 days or so.
Like we'd sit around and wait that long.
Oh, what to do, what to do? It'd be faster if I had a vehicle that could jump high. Anyway, you can't leave until I've investigated that light. Understand?
Why?
Well, I can't draw you until I've checked it out, right? And I won't let you leave until I have, so you're stuck here. This really is a bit of a pickle.
I'll never understand just what goes on inside artists' heads.
Oh, I know! You can go check it out for me and tell me what it is. Then, the mystery will be solved and I can draw you after. Then you'll be free to leave. Yeah, it's a win-win for everyone.
You just have lint floating around in that head of yours?
Oh, I was curious about that too. Let's find out. How about you open it up and take a look for me?
Ugh! You're grossing me out!
Well, it seems we have no choice but to do as she asked.
Fine. I'll check that hill for you. Promise you'll get off my back once I do.
Woohoo! I promise! Thanks! Come to think of it, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Lutemis, a craftsman. How about you, beautiful being?
Beelzebub.
Beelzebub. Oh, even your name is beautiful.
Ugh, thanks, I guess.
Oh, a treasure chest!
I guess the light was getting reflected off it. Did someone hide it here? Whatever. Let's hurry up and tell Lutemis so we can be done with this already.
Here we go!
Hey, we went to that hill.
Oh, welcome back! So, what was it?
A treasure chest. The light was glinting off it.
Whoa! A treasure chest in such a place? The world sure is full of wonders. That means treasure could be at the top of other hills, too. Well, the only treasure for me right now is you.
Don't make me gag. You wanted to draw me, right? Get it over with already.
No, this isn't something to be rushed. You're the most inspiring being I've ever met. I'll stay by your side and draw you until I'm satisfied.
You gotta be kidding me. No way you're coming with us.
My vote is a no too.
Then can you at least tell me where you live? If I can't accompany you, I shall await your return there.
Demon Village, I guess. But you can't live there.
How about Spino?
Right! Spino! They're looking for new residents, so it's perfect. I pop in there from time to time.
Spino, got it. I was looking for a place to set up my real trade, furniture making. So this is perfect. And a town with you in it is better than perfect. I'll head there at once.
Finally free.
You don't meet someone that troublesome every day.
I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
It's my turn.
There's a radio tower over there.
Wow, you're right.
It will be helpful as a landmark.
Do I have to remember that?
Our king would scold you for having such a bad memory.
Okay, I've got it memorized. This to find out about the area. If we can get it fixed up, that is. We can repair it, just need materials. Okay, now for some hot intel on the area.
Sorry, can't help right now.
Thank you.
You're a real handful, you know.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Just rush in, Prince. There could be traps.
Traps just add flavor.
For you, perhaps. But spare a thought for us non-trap enthusiasts sometimes.
Thief's right. Sorry to be a buzzkill, but let's proceed with caution.
All right already.
Thank you.
was sort of fun.
You're a real handful, you know. My turn.
Here we go.
Here we go.
My turn. Thank you. You're a real handful, you know. It's my turn. Large panther. Be careful, Prince. These things move fast.
Thank you.
think I could jump that with a speedy bot.
It's my turn.
I made it. Maybe even I can make an honest living in this town.
Do you need anything? See you later.
Okay, you've been staring at the furniture for a while now.
I was thinking, I've never seen colors like this in Shion's shop.
I Akandal was fine colors that really speak to me there. So I asked my painter friend to mix up some colors for me instead.
Oh, that's pretty neat. Could your friend make me a cool color too?
I don't know. I've already put in my own order. But once she's finished with that, then maybe.
All right, I'll try asking anyway. Where can I find her?
She's always collecting dyes in Aqua Camp.
Thanks, I'll check it out.
Heya, Beelzebub! This is a nice town, full of inspiration. I think I'll make good furniture here. You'll like my work, too. Here, try putting this in your space in the garage. Oh, and please spare me some time to draw you.
I'm busy right now. Another time.
If you want to meet my painter friend, look around Aqua Camp. Oh, but don't go without browsing my store.
Again. Is it just my imagination, or has the town gotten more lively? Oh yeah, I found something cool, so I'll share it with you. Any rare items you find. I'll make it worth your while.
Demons! Please, don't come any closer!
Is this guy all right in the head? It's a bit late to be scared of us.
That was a great reaction, though.
Oh... It's you guys. Sorry, that was just a reflex. Hang on a minute. Did that sack have brushes in it?
Huh? How'd you know?
I thought it looked like my bag, so I was right. You went out of your way to bring me my lost property? That's so kind of you.
Did you hear that, Fiend Prince? You're kind.
No, I'm... Never mind. Here.
Thank you so much. I can't get much work done without this.
Oh, you have quite the collection of tools in there.
Yeah, I collect them on my travels. Each has its own use.
Interesting. Like what?
This one is made of Bororo cattle hair. I use it for messy strokes. I bought this one from a peddler. It's leopard hair, apparently. No, this one... What was it made of again? It's one of my favorites. It's so easy to paint with.
Ew! It smells like a centaur!
Maybe one got plucked while it was sleeping.
What? It's from a super strong demon? Oh no, oh no, oh no! If they find out I have this, I'm toast!
You really panic at the drop of a hat. Relax. Who'd get mad over having 100 or 200 hairs plucked out?
I guess that's all right then. Thief?
Yes?
I couldn't help noticing how lush and springy your beard is. If it's not too much to ask, could I please have a few strands?
Absolutely not! I'm not an artisanal brush factory.
I'm sorry! Please forget I asked!
Despite being such a scaredy cat, it's like he doesn't know the meaning of fear sometimes.
Hey there! Thank you so much. See you!
Knowing him, I'm sure nothing happened. But still...
You're looking pretty down. What's wrong? Normally, you're all pumped about helping Spino grow.
Now that same determination might be the town's downfall.
Did something happen?
We're starting to run out of food. More people means more food, and supplies are running late.
No one wants to live in a town where there's nothing to eat.
Indeed. I want us to have our own fields and stables, but we need someone who's a dab hand when it comes to agriculture.
Do you know anyone who'd be able to help?
I have an old friend in Talbo named Cyrus. I sent him a letter asking him to lend his skills to Spino, but I've yet to receive a reply. At this rate, Spino won't be able to continue growing.
You can't get some other human?
Cyrus is both the most accomplished and mightiest farmer I know. He's the only one with the skill to turn this barren wasteland into proper farmland.
The mightiest, huh? I like the sound of that.
Then would you mind checking up on him and relaying the message?
What should we do, Prince?
Sure, I'll drop by. I want to see the mightiest for myself.
About time I had some competition.
Not sure what you have in mind, but thank you for the help. Cyrus should be in Talbo.
Okay.
What?
Thank you.
Whoop!
Attack it from the bot, Prince!
I can't lend you a hand right now. I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
That's a huge crocodile!
Attack it from the bot, Prince!
help right now.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
This weapon's busted!
Sort of fun.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
You're a real handful, you know. You're a real handful, you know.
Nice! One down!
Here we go.
from the bot, Prince!
Not a good idea to try to fight that thing barehanded.
Handful, you know.
Here we go.
From the bot, Prince!
It's my turn.
At least that was sort of fun.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Nice! One down!
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you-
It's my turn! Handful, you know.
was sort of fun.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Into the water. This won't work.
Whoa!
Nice! 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 Nice!
That...
Good.
Okay.
That. Good.
Yeah. Damn it.